connected to all these different people around the world and all these different ideas, we'll be able to make great decisions and we'll be able to appreciate each other for the beautiful diversity that the whole world has to offer. Here's what happened. There's just too much noise, too many people, too many ideas. So we use technology to filter it out a little bit. It lets in ideas I already agree with. It lets in the popular ideas. It lets in people just like you, think just like you. That sounds kind of good, right? Well, not necessarily. Because two very scary things happen when we have such narrow worldviews. First, become more extreme in our beliefs. Second, we become less tolerant of anybody who's different than we are. Does this sound familiar?